Despite all that shit, we're gonna play a really dark song about breaking up.